الرحمن الرحیم. دا ٹاپک از سملٹینیس اکویشن سسٹم اینڈ سبجیکٹ از اکنومیٹرکس. بفور دس وی ہیو ڈسکس سنگل اکویشن ماڈل ریٹن ایز y is equal to beta 1 plus beta 2 x plus epsilon, where y is dependent variable, x is independent variable, betas are parameters to be estimated, and this epsilon is stochastic term. Now this epsilon stochastic term satisfy some assumptions if we want to estimate the regression through ordinary least square or method of least square. These are: number one, expected value of this epsilon must be equal to zero. Second, this epsilon must be normally distributed with mean zero and constant variance. Third, there should be no heterocadastasy, means that expected value of epsilon square, which is variance of epsilon equal to sigma square for OLS estimation, there should be no heterocadasticity. This is regarded as homocadasticity. And fourth assumption is no autocorrelation. So this implies that the successive residual term should be independent. And fifth assumption is that there should be no multicollinearity among the explanatory variables if the regression is multiple regression. And another assumption very important, which is the no specification bias. So there are two cases of specification bias. One is omitted or included variable case, and second is incorrect functional form. Another assumption which is very important, that is there should be no dependency between residual term and explanatory variable. Expected value of x and residual must be zero, so they are independent of each other. For OLS estimation, this assumption is very important. Now, single equation system, the one variable is dependent and other is independent. Now this y, which is dependent variable, solely depends upon this independent variable x. So there is one way causation from y to x. Y depends on x and x does not depend on y. So this type of system in which one variable is dependent and other is independent called the single equation model. So when we are unable to distinguish between dependent and independent variable, sometimes these are called the endogenous and exogenous or explained and explanatory variables. So then the system is simultaneous equation system. So when one variable depends on other and other depends on the first, so such equation system is regarded as simultaneous equation system. For example, if we take the wage model, wage price model, now here in first simultaneous equation, wage depends upon price, or wage is dependent variable, price is independent variable. But in the second equation, price is dependent and wage is independent. So this is the feature of simultaneous equation, that the dependent variable appears as independent variable in next equation. So if such happen, then the residual terms are assumed to be dependent. So they cannot be now independent, because here wage depends upon even, and here this wage is explanatory variable and price depend upon this epsilon 2. It means that epsilon 1 and epsilon 2 are not independent. So we cannot then apply the OLS method, because OLS method requires the independency of the residual terms. So if we still estimate these simultaneous equation system, then simultaneous equation bias is the result. What is simultaneous equation bias? Estimating the simultaneous equations through OLS, so which gives inconsistent estimators. That's all. Thank you very much.